Automotive Collision Repair Department is located in the Moog building. Here, students gain hands-on training in damage repair and refinishing, restoring damaged cars to pre-accident condition. We are Sicken certified, and our paint booths use the very latest in waterborne green paint methods. The Automotive Maintenance Technology Department is also located in the Moog building. Here, students learn to diagnose and repair automotive problems. Students disassemble engines to learn how to troubleshoot them. Computer terminals are for online service manuals. Reading comprehension and computer skills are a big part of this program. We have 16 frame and body mount lifts. Students work on steering, suspension, and brakes, as well as tire repair. The High Performance Racing Technology Program is located in the Mary Ann Lee Technology Center. The main shop room is for tuning. The racks enable students to take the engines out, make modifications, and complete work on the car. The engine room is where students take the equipment they just inspected and re-machine it to the required specifications. Our chassis dyno is like a rolling road, simulating a real-world environment in a controlled situation. Students are able to control the weight and speed of the car and elevation of the road. The engine dyno with control room allows students to attach the engine, then tune and measure its final output.